as well.
What is that? That can't be my phone. My phone's like 50 miles that way. Where is that?
I left something over here. Beef!
Hi guys, it's Caitlin here. So I've been in the group for about like 3-4 years. It's great. I love it so much. So this was my first year doing musical and I got the role of the queen. Oh my god, I was so happy. Turns out somebody took my petticoat for the ballroom dance. I was not too happy about that. Like, it was on my rack. Who took my petticoat? What else? Oh, yeah, Taylor Swift. Love her new album. Like, guys, she's great. Like, really check her out. It's amazing. Have you guys seen my sports car? It's so cute. Like, the interior is amazing. See ya. Hi, sweaty. Bye, sweaty.
Hey, Tori.
Hey, Nate.
Want some wings?
Ew, get out of here. Don't you know I'm a vegetarian? Gosh, I say it, like, every day.
Hi, my name is Victoria Gold, and I'm a senior from Oliver Ames High School, and I'm a part of the group called Panache, which is Oliver Ames' show choir. And this year, I actually got to play one of the leads, which is a thief, and I get to steal stuff and look amazing on stage, like always.
Oh no, my costume!
And another dream of mine after I want to go after high school is cosmetology school. I love makeup so much. It helps me explore myself and experience other things that I've never done in my entire life. And just express yourself, do anything you want, and live your dreams.
Mommy! Mommy!
Alex!
Hi, Meg.
Never pass for a perfect bride or a perfect daughter.
Oh, Mr. Kid, I have a really fun story about that. So one
Megan,
time
did anybody ask?
Hi, I'm Megan Fox, and if you didn't know, I'm going to Fitchburg for nursing. Yes, it's true. I am going there. So, I'm in Panache and I'm a senior. It's my first year, but actually I would have done it before, but I ended up breaking my leg the first time. How unfortunate. And the second time I got pneumonia. And then this year I got pneumonia again. But I was like, well, might as well go for it. So I auditioned anyways and I got in. Isn't that so crazy? Anyways, that's my life. Oh my wrist. And the holiday show soon.
How's my favorite broskies? Oh my god, you look so great today.
Like, it's just you shut up. Nobody asked you to be here.
It's all Megan.
Oh. It's Caitlin.
It's Victoria.
Hey Caitlin. So I was
just shut up, like, Meg.
Wait, that's so crazy. You see, the same thing happened to me once. So actually,
not
actually,
now, Megan.
My friend one time did the same thing that they did. So it was a crazy story. It was like late one, really late night. So like, it was like really crazy. It was like so crazy.
You wanna
like,
care?
Yeah.
Oh,
she's
so
cute.
Oh,
she's so cute.
Ty, what? Like,
Ty, what are you doing?
No!
Splash of color!
Can I do this in my like falsetto? Just okay. Can I just do it tomorrow, please, Mr. Kid? I know it's only today, but can I do it tomorrow? It's just not working today. It really isn't gonna musical. It's not. So musical was pretty fun this year. You know, I was the cheese guy, which was, I mean, honestly, the best role in the whole show.
Liver, cheese, and garbage.
Give me the cheese.
But I think the best part of musical was Secret Psyker, because you know you can just ask for the best things like water. And grease, and you know, just gasoline, some toothpaste maybe, I don't know. You know, you just gotta like Just think of like really good stuff to ask for. It's really the best part, you know? Oh, no. No.
I'll pay for you.
I'm all right.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Dang it.
Thank you.
Shalom. I'm Eddie. I'm an alternate. I have a best friend named Ty. He's the funniest guy in the world. I love Seussical and I love Drake and Josh and I got into Dean College.
Mr. Kid, do you want to get Uber Eats? I'll definitely pay for you. I'm just really hungry.
No.
One time, Ty, Megan, Remy, and I all went to Wendy's, and I thought they left, and when I came out, I was really confused. So I hopped into Cheryl and Raina's car, and we drove away and never told Megan that we left.
Hey, do you want to Uber to the cafeteria?
What are you on, Eddie? I can't even.
I mean, it's just like that cafeteria.
No, you can walk to the cafeteria.
I don't think so.
No, I really think you can.
Hey, Andrew, you gonna join tennis?
No.
You sure about that?
Hi, my name's Henry Simone. I've been in the group for 2 years. I'm brother to Jack Simone. He was my brother before me in Panache. I really enjoy sports. I love sports. Talk to me about sports. We'll have deep conversations. Football, basketball, tennis. I'm also captain of the tennis team. If you're ever interested in tennis, please join tennis. Boys, join tennis!
Hey Chris, joining tennis?
No, I do track.
No, you're joining tennis. You're joining tennis!
Ah! Hey Matt, you're joining tennis, right?
No.
I'll join tennis. Henry,
you made him sad!
Hi, it's Henry.
It's Eddie. Banana bread.
Happy birthday
every time.
Mickey Mouse.
Dash, dash.
Okay? Clarification. Everyone except Henry can practice. Did anyone do the Donald Duck voice?
Oh my god, I love this song.
Tiffany's and bottles of bubbles. Girl with tattoos who like getting in trouble. Lashes and diamonds, ATM machines. Buy myself all of my favorite things.
Hey guys, it's Victoria Goldfish here, back with another makeup tutorial and face cleanser wash. So today, we're gonna just take our cocoa butter original, and we're just gonna dab a little beauty blender and just apply it to your face. As if you're feeling the breeze of an ocean on a sunset beach at night. Okay guys, that's it for today's video. Don't forget to follow my Instagram with all my beautiful pictures, and don't forget to drop a like.
My weave!
Hi guys, so look at my teal eyeliner. I have so much, it's so cute. I have red, orange, yellow, blue, purple, oh my god. Oh no, no, my purple. I think I left that at Victoria's house considering I have a drawer of my own over there. Oops. Purple. Here. Purple.
Two hours later.
Mr. Kid, Mr. Kid, I have a question. Okay, so yesterday, wait, hang on. Okay, so yesterday, wait. Oh, right, so yesterday, dang it. Okay, never mind. Bye guys, have a nice day. Hey, also, by the way, Saturdays is when Zumba class starts with me and Caitlin, and it's free. Hey, did you guys know I'm going to cosmetology school? Hey, Ty, do you know I'm going to cosmetology school? Hey, Mr. Kid, do you know I'm going to cosmetology school next year?
Stasia? Eddie, you look so disgusting today.
Shut up, Eddie.
Bye, Stasia.
Bye, Edward.
Heart, stars, and rainbows, clovers, and balloons.
Megan, sweetie, it's okay that your voice is so airy and you sound like a ceiling fan.
Guys, don't worry. I'm gonna be a nurse at Fitchburg. I know exactly what to do in this circumstance, so I'm gonna start explaining it right now. So, what you should do is begin to do the Heimlich. One, two.
Shoes are cool. Am I right, guys?
Okay, Victoria, I'm gonna go take a shower. Do you have your keys? Because I don't have mine.
Right here. I have my keys.
Alright, but you know when I go take a shower, like, we can't get back in the room, right?
Yeah, of course. I'll just go to the bubbler while you go to the shower.
Oh, okay, perfect. Awesome. Thanks. Oh, crap. I forgot.
Oh, don't worry. My- Oh!
Are you keys? Are you kidding me?
Don't worry, they're in the room. I'll go get it.
Jordan! Drake! What? Where's the door hole?
It goes right there. See, I drew it with a magic marker.
You were supposed to cut it out with the power saw.
Dude, I'm gonna.
Oh, really?
Yes.
So go get the power saw.
Okay, I will. I see the problem.
Oh, do ya?
Henry, dude, what the heck?
Nice try, Henry. I'm too smart for you, because I'm going to Fitchburg. You know,
Oh, what the?
I got you.
So I have one rule for every single competition. There shall be no glitter. Glitter ruins the environment. No one should ever wear it.
Well, there goes my career.
$40 for this f***ing rat's nest. It was so funny, she was just walking.